One of the busiest ports in South Africa is becoming a hotbed of violence against foreigners. Police say clashes between immigrants and locals are breaking out with increased frequency in Durban. At least 4 people have died, several shops have been ransacked, even set on fire. Similar fights broke out back in 2008, leading to the deaths of 60 foreigners. Many locals are apparently angry and frustrated about the high unemployment.